Oh, and remember, Michael, you have to finish your homework before you can watch TV.
Oh, right, because my grandmother brought me lunch. That makes me...
a little boy.
And this is really fun for you.
It really kind of is. Are you thinking about moving?
No. Actually, I was looking into getting a place in Manhattan for my lunch lady.
And you'd really do that for her?
I am doing it. It doesn't even come close to paying her back for everything she's done for me.